Dimas Egi, he must be very disappointed. How unfortunate for the time rider. Has he given up already so soon? Well done, as both the Indonesian riders go past the finish line. And for
whoa, whoa! Hold that, man.